Welcome to 10 Amazing Husky Facts. With their thick coat, almond-shaped eyes, and muscular build, the Siberian Husky is truly a handsome dog. This medium-sized Arctic breed stands from 20 to 24 inches and weighs from 35 to 60 pounds. Graceful, nimble, and known as a sled dog with unmatched endurance, you may be wondering what kind of pet the Siberian Husky makes. From their distinctive, wolf-like appearance, bright blue eyes, and fascinating history, there's a lot to learn, and love, about Siberian Huskies. Whether you're already a Husky parent or considering adding a Husky to the family, you'll want to check out these facts about the world's most amazing sled dogs. Number 1. Huskies originated in Siberia. As their name implies, Siberian Huskies originated in, yep, you guessed it, Siberia. About 3,000 years ago, the Chukcha people, a semi-nomadic tribe in Siberia, wanted to expand their hunting grounds but needed a little help pulling their sleds over such long distances. So, they set out to breed the ideal sled dog, one that required some serious endurance, a thick, winter-ready coat to protect them from sub-zero temperatures, and the ability to survive on minimal food. The result, the Chukcha dog, a distant relative to today's modern Huskies. Number 2. Huskies have built-in winter wear. Because they originated in sub-zero climates, Siberian Huskies are always ready for severe winter weather. They have a double coat, comprised of a very thick, short undercoat that helps them retain body heat, and a long outer coat that's water-resistant, while their almond-shaped eyes offer protection from loose snow and strong sunlight, reflecting off of snow. What's more, their long, bushy tails can be wrapped around their faces while they sleep for extra warmth. Number 3. Huskies have a lot of energy and make great jogging buddies. If you're adding a high-energy husky to the family, be prepared to exercise him or her a lot. According to the American Kennel Club, Siberian Huskies are bred to run, they need regular exercise. Point 1. How you achieve regular exercise is up to you and the doggo, whether you choose to walk, swim, run, play, or even sled. Number 4. Many Huskies have blue eyes. Blue eyes are pretty rare in most dog breeds, but many Huskies are born with bright, blue peepers. Heterochromia, or eyes of two different colors, is also fairly common among Huskies, and often results in blue, gold, brown, or orangey-colored eyes. Number 5. Huskies have super-friendly personalities. Despite their tough, wolf-like appearances, Siberian Huskies are incredibly friendly, sometimes to a fault. Anyone looking for a Husky guard dog will be sorely disappointed because Huskies are simply too friendly and too trusting of strangers. The upside to this charming character trait, they make amazing furry family members. Number 6. Huskies have incredible metabolisms. Here's a fact about Huskies science can't even explain. Huskies can sprint for hours upon hours, without food, and without tapping into their body's glycogen or fat stores. How do they burn so many calories without using their reserves? They regulate their metabolisms for performance. Keep in mind, if we humans attempted to run for hours without any source of energy, we'd fatigue pretty quickly, and have to stop. Huskies were bred to run for long distances with minimal food supplies, so it makes sense that their bodies have evolved to perform with hardly any fatigue. Number 7. Huskies can have colorful coats. We often think of thick gray and white, or black and white coats when we think of Siberian Huskies, but the colors of their coats can vary greatly. According to the American Kennel Club, Huskies' coats can be one of six colors, black, agouti, gray, red, sable, and white, but there are tons of variations out there. Number 8. Huskies have very talkative. If you have a husky, you know she's very talkative, they're known for their jabbering, groaning, and grumbling. But did you know a husky's howl can be heard from a whopping 10 miles away? Number 9. Huskies are closely related to wolves. Actually, all dogs are close relatives of the wolf, but a study found Siberian Huskies and Greenland sledge dogs to be more closely related than other breeds. However, Huskies are domesticated dogs and have evolved differently than wolves for thousands of years. Number 10. Huskies was used in World War II. During World War II, the army employed the pups as search and rescue dogs. They were also used for transportation, freighting, and communication.